ลับนั้นน้ำตาลับชื่อเรียกว่าคำว่าปริคณะ simple quiz น้ำดิสคัสกันเลย so class today we are going to discuss about the simple quizzes of coming exam so let's see one by one blackboard คนยันนะยันน้ำไม่ก็เสียฮะ simple quizzes for final exam this is for class 8 okay so you have to see what are the questions and what type of questions are coming in your coming exam so these are the simple questions also in this way the question I have prepared for you for your coming exam so let's see number one sangba number you know my question ha bisani kata bujikse ya na bisani kata bujikse ya na so what is the pair word of bisa okay so this is the one these are the options number a desa chona dala and khasa so you have to select the right option desa is it desa or chona small dala means big khasa means large so you have to select the right option so here number a will be the right answer bisa kata kujikse of bisa is desa okay next one number two repok blank dengthang uaha repok blank dengthang uaha bang bang kapato fill in the blanks you have to select the right option and fill in the blanks these are the options uno my kind number c da o number d rangsang here the correct option will be rangsang okay so this is the right answer in the blank Repo rangsang dengthang uaha so like this you have to select the right options next one isol sabu siat gijan salgichi rumdongaha whom God has ascended to heaven alive it is the meaning okay so these are the four options mithusela ni phalpa mithusela means this name of a person mithusela ni phalpa means father of mithusela eno this is also name Enoch ni Phagpa or father of Enoch so which one is the right option you have to see and tick mark the right option or you have to select the right answer so here Enoch will be the right option okay so this is the right option next one khasa ngi janpa bisa ni ortho man what do you mean by meaning what do you mean by khasa ngi janpa bisa means meaning of khasa ngi janpa bisa so these are all options merciless boy a small boy a kind boy boy or good boy so here number a will be the right answer merciless boy next one last number anga angni repengko grongna nanga so anga angni repengko grongna nanga translate into garo so you have to translate this sentence into garo options will be there so you have to select the right answer I have to meet my friend I have to see my friend and the number third is I have to go home so which is the right option you have to choose so here ang angi pinko grongna nanga means I have to meet my friend so number option A will be the right answer so this is the right option ang angi pinko grongna nanga means I have to meet my friend so in that way I have prepared the question for your coming examination so try to prepare well and try to study seriously for your coming exam so that's all for today's class lakhon math